Let's take a detailed look at that forecast now for the Treasure Valley for tomorrow. How about this? Pretty pleasant now. The breeze in the morning with temperatures in the 30s. It will be a cold start to the day. There'll be a few high clouds around, but the bottom line is still well above average and very pleasant later in the day with temperatures in the upper 50s and then winds tending to subside a bit. Here's my forecast for the West Central Mountains, the 40s in Long Valley, 50s in Idaho City, Garden Valley. Lots of sunshine. Very pleasant in the mountains. Some fresh fallen snow from yesterday. Skiers should have a great bluebird day coming up for tomorrow. The Magic Valley, 57 degrees, mild and pleasant, a light breeze, mostly sunny, should be pleasant throughout the day after that chilly start. Although I say chilly, it is still above average. Here's my On Your Side extended forecast for the Treasure Valley. And heading into Valentine's Day, some very pleasant weather on Friday and Saturday with the temperatures peaking close to 60 every day, especially Thursday through Sunday, lighter breezes and plenty of sunshine. It goes into next week. We may cool down a little bit. But this is still way above average. Normal high goes from 43 to 45 in that extended forecast. And our temperature on Tuesday starts to get a little bit closer to normal as it drops back down into the 40s, but still sunshine.
See any storms
I was
on the
thinking
horizon.
The same thing.
Anything out there.
I looked out at about 10 days out from today. It looked like
maybe
we have a system coming in. Well, you know, it looked like
something.
And it could come even earlier than that. And it would be snow for the mountains as well.
Well, that's what we need. Yeah. And I appreciate the big heart on Saturday, just as a reminder.
Don't look at me.
She had to remind me to put the heart on the extended forecast yesterday. So
that's true.
Look at me.
Ladies, just trying to take care of you. We have much more coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. Plus, we are back tonight at 10 o'clock. Don't miss my exclusive interview with the former CEO of Procter & Gamble about early education, John Pepper.